I've been there before. I was by the gate.
It was too much for me. Overwhelmed. They said it was because I took in all the information and filtered. All five senses working to maximum capacity. My pupils dilate, breathing rapid, my liver converting glycogen to glucose. Heart rate increases, spleen releasing extra red blood corpuscles to absorb the extra oxygen from my lungs. Digestion stops, so all my energy diverts to my brain and my muscles. My adrenal glands are activated, hair becomes erect. My animal instinct to make myself look bigger. I'm tired, angry, depressed. My breathing is shallow. The lining of my intestine decreases, depletes. I get an ulcer. I keep looking over my shoulder. I sleep in my running shorts. My tackies are next to my bed. I don't need socks. I can't sleep. I can't concentrate. The same thoughts, the same actions over and over again. I'm tired. I sleep all the time. I'm irritable. I can't go back there. No gate, no high-heeled shoes. Profuse sweating. Nausea. Can't focus. I worry about others. I can't eat. I eat too much. I don't like to be around people. I cry myself to sleep at night. I can't cry anymore. I scream in my head, in my dreams. So many questions swirling round and round in my head. What happened to you? What happened first? Where were you? What if I'd... What happened afterwards? What were you thinking? If only I just... What were you thinking? How did you decide what you were going to do? I didn't do anything. All those thoughts, swirling. I can't anymore. What have you done with your emotions? What symptoms did you have? I still have them. All of them. What have you done in order to cope? I can't do anything.